But still, Drew, I'm telling you, the perfect guy is out there
somewhere. You just haven't met him yet.
Bad, or I've met him too many times.
Exactly.
Wait, how does that work?
See you, Lynn.
Cool.
Hi, Mom.
You don't have to look.